Hey guys, it's Lori. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, welcome. I do all kinds of subscription unboxings and spoilers, as well as write-on videos. So if you're new to my channel, be sure and join the family. I'd love to have you stick around. So if you haven't already, be sure and subscribe to my channel and turn that notification bell on so that you are notified as soon as I upload new videos. But today, my video is all about BoxyCharm. It's been a little while since I've given you any real BoxyCharm sneak peeks, and there's quite a few out there right now. I have them all written down here. I'm gonna give you all the sneak peeks, but I just wanted to kind of tell you where I'm at with BoxyCharm, like why I haven't been racing to the, the phone, to my camera as soon as sneak peeks come out, and yeah. But I wanted to make sure and give you guys all of the current sneak peeks, because I have been following them. I'm just a little bit upset with BoxyCharm right now. So, I've mentioned in previous videos that I've had like several ongoing customer service issues with them, enough so that I had to write a list of everything that I was either waiting on a response for, I was waiting for a replacement, or, that they were needing to fix. And it was a pretty extensive list. I probably at one time had like 10 different items on my list, and most of them are resolved, but I think there's two outstanding issues, and they responded like, it's been almost a week, and it's been crickets since then. So, I don't know. Okay, and here's the backstory. It's not like I have 52 different accounts or something that I had 10 issues with. I have my main account that I've had for, gosh, a year and a half probably. And on that account, I get the base box and premium. And for a while, I was getting Lux on that account as well. And then I have a secondary account that I have activated occasionally when the box was really good or when the welcome gift was good, because the welcome gifts, they say you can redeem the code for a welcome gift if you've canceled your subscription longer than 30 days ago. So I have two different accounts. And one of my issues is with that welcome account or the welcome gift on my secondary account. I signed up, I think it was in December or for the December box. So it would have been, I signed up in November to get the December box. Maybe it was the beginning of December that I signed up. I don't remember. As soon as they announced the two-faced Peachy Matte's eyeshadow palette was the welcome gift, I signed up literally like a half an hour after they announced it. Like, that is my all-time favorite eyeshadow palette. I do own it. I can show it to you, maybe. Sorry, I was like, if I know exactly where it is. Just Peachy Matte's. This is my favorite eyeshadow palette. Like, give me this and give me like one shimmery shade to pair with it, and it's really pretty. It's got like all of the matte shades you could need, and this is my favorite thing. So when they had that as a new subscriber gift for BoxyCharm, I was like, I am going to sign up for the box. And the December box, they had run out of the December box, so I guess I did sign up in December sometime, in the middle of December. They had run out of the December box, but they had a box advertised for new subscribers, and you would get the new box, and you would get this. So I signed up on my secondary account, reactivated it. It had been well over 30 days since that account had been open, and I didn't ever get the welcome gift. Like, I never received any welcome gift. I had to think for a second, because literally, I've had so many different issues. So I still, to this day, have not received a welcome gift from them. Not only that, my box that I got was leftovers from Boxy Lux, which I had also placed myself on the waitlist for Boxy Lux on that account and got charged $24.99 for the additional Boxy Lux items at the very end of December and got repeats of those exact items in my box. So I got the base box with Boxy Lux items, five of them. One was a storybook cosmetics palette. I don't even remember at this point what was in that video. You can watch. I'm pretty sure I have a video about it. You can go back and search on my channel. But yeah, so I haven't received this. I haven't received any welcome gift. And my base box and my BoxyLux on the same account were had four of the five items. Sorry, there was one thing. I think it was the Too Faced lipstick that was different in between my BoxyLux and my base box. So they did respond about my welcome gift, and they wanted to give me a Tarte eyeshadow palette, and it's one of the circle ones that we've seen 500 times in BoxyCharm. I literally have one up here. I've got like one in a box somewhere that I don't even, it's exact, like I have duplicates of this exact palette already that they wanted to send me. And so I emailed them back and said, I do not want something that I already have two of from you guys when I specifically signed up for the Just Peachy Matte eyeshadow palette. And they have not done anything about my duplicate items either. They pretty much said, we gave people the, or the, you know, the pictured box that people would get was just one variation of mini, and the BoxyLux was just a gift at December. We only charged you $24.99 for it, and that sucks that you got duplicate products. So, I don't know. They're kind of on my list right now, and I'm seeing my timer. It's 6 minutes into my video, and I'm still rambling. My other option, I'm just going to tell you really quick my other, so I guess that's three problems that I still have. So the welcome gift, the duplicate products that they've pretty much said, too bad, so sad, we don't really care. And they haven't said anything after I told them I did not want that Tarte eyeshadow palette, that I wanted either what I signed up for or something equally quality. My other thing is for my premium box in January, I think it was January. It's all running together in my head, but pretty sure it was my January premium. It was when we had, maybe it was December, we had the Too Faced palettes. You could choose the face palette, the peachy face palette, or the Palm Springs eyeshadow palette. So I chose the peachy face palette because I thought that that would, I wasn't going to use it for face palette. I was actually going to pair it with this eyeshadow to give me the shimmer shades that I was looking for. So I chose the Just Peachy face palette. I even screenshotted my choice because I know that BoxyCharm tends to have issues. So I open my premium box and I end up with a Palm Springs palette, and I email them and say, hey, this isn't what I choose. And their response is, we don't show a choice recorded for you. So I email them a screenshot and they still said, we do not show a choice for you and we hope to offer more chances in the future to customize your box. Like, what the heck? I just showed them a screenshot of my choice and they're still telling me we don't have one recorded for you. So anyways, that is a lot of rambling. That is totally not what you're here for, and I am really sorry to ramble, but I guess I just had a lot of pent-up frustration with BoxyCharm to get out. So let's get into the spoilers here now, because that's the real reason you're here, not to hear my customer, but maybe you want to hear the customer service problems because you want to know that either you're not alone in the problems you're having with them, or just be forewarned of their customer service really isn't that great right now. Okay, so the first spoiler that I have for you is Boxy Pop-Up. That is going to be happening Monday, February 10th. If you are a premium or a Lux member or a waitlister. So sometimes it includes waitlisters, other times it's only for the actual, like if you're a subscriber of that box. So pop-up, what is it, you ask? Well, first of all, it's another opportunity for BoxyCharm to create a big mess. But really what it is they offer a bunch of items at a discount, I think up to 70% off. And honestly, their prices are really great. Like pop-up prices, if there's something you're looking for, they are really awesome. Last time they did pop-up, and I think it's something they do once every 3 months. Last time they did pop-up, they like tried to launch it like four different times, I think. And then once they finally launched it, people like, there was a bunch of stuff that was sold out and it was a big screw up. But hopefully they've learned from their mistakes and hopefully pop-up will run more smoothly this time. So like I got MAC lipstick for $4 and CoverFX primer that I really love for I think $6, and it's great prices if you have the patience to deal with BoxyCharm. So anyways, premium or pop-up opens on Monday the 10th, February 10th. They don't give a time as per usual with Boxy. Partly I think because they probably honestly don't know when they're actually going to launch it, and second, so that they can avoid like a mass run to their website and it crashes again, since that actually happened last time, multiple times. And if you are not a premium or Lux member, you will have access to pop-up on Tuesday the 11th. Same mystery time, we don't know when it will open, but it will open on Tuesday the 11th for everyone who is not premium or Lux, either a member or a waitlister. Okay, so that is pop-up. There's been a bunch of spoilers, but some of that might be sold out by the time you get... I just wanted to give you the dates. So I'm not even, like, I really haven't even paid enough attention to the actual spoilers for what's going to be in pop-up to really, like, have a list of, like, what I really want to get. Okay, so let me tell you some February base box spoilers now. It is February already. It's the 4th. People are going to start receiving their boxes. My box normally comes later in the month. But I wanted to give you the spoilers that we knew so far. So there were 4 choice items that you could make for your base box for the month of February. And these were the Becca Foundation, and you could actually choose your shade, which that was good. So we're not worried about them giving us the wrong shade. A Kate Somerville Serum and the Iconic London Eyeshadow Palette. It's a really big palette, really pretty. Or QMS Eye Cream, and that's a smaller sized one than the eye cream that we received in premium box a couple months ago. So you were able to choose one of those 4 items, and those 4 items were actually also available as an add-on after you customized your box, made your choice for the month of February. So I added on the Kate Somerville Serum because that's the one that I actually really wanted. I had chosen the eyeshadow palette, but I have since canceled my base box for the month of February. I just wasn't excited about it. So I'm not receiving the base box. I'm only receiving the premium box for the month of February, but I still wanted to make sure and give you guys all of the spoilers that I know. So you'll get one of those 4 items. Then the next item is you'll either get a set of brushes from Olimar Cosmetics. They are really pretty face brushes, or Luxie sponges. There's a set. So I think that everyone will receive one or the other of those, but it's BoxyCharm. It could end up being for that, like, item that there's, like, 52 other variations. I'm not sure. And then there has been, I saw this picture, and I will insert it right here for you, a picture of what we believe to be all of the variations or all the different items in the February box. So just take a look. There's a lot of items, a lot of repeats, and some new things. Like, there's some other sponges, face sponges that have been in there. I don't know why we've got the Luxie brushes and, or the Luxie sponges, Olimar brushes, and then why there's an option to get another sponge in there. But yeah, I mean, you can kind of see there's a hair product, there's self tanner drops, some lipsticks, some mascara. Like, there's a ton of stuff in here. Some of it's new stuff, some of it's stuff we've seen. None of it was really anything that I was like, yep, I've got to stay subscribed for that. So since I got the Kate Somerville serum that I really wanted, I did cancel the February base box. So that is the spoilers that I have for the base box. Now, the February premium box, as much as I'm hating on BoxyCharm right now, I am really excited for the February premium box. So, sorry, I've got the hiccups. We know 4 different spoilers. Out of the 6 items that we will get in the box. They actually say 6 to 7 items for premium. I've never seen it have 6 items or 7 items, and I feel like they should just tell us it has 6 items because they're clearly not trying to give us 7 since they never have. But the first February premium spoiler is, it was what our choice was. So you could either choose the Carity palette, it was the Picante eyeshadow palette, or the Sutra Beauty flat iron. And I did choose the flat iron. I kind of have a ton of eyeshadows, which, I mean, I'm talking out both ends of my head because I was like upset about not getting an eyeshadow palette that I wanted, but that's just like one of my favorites. And I wasn't like overly excited about the eyeshadow that this Carity palette, but I could use a new full-size flat iron. So we've gotten travel-size flat irons from BoxyCharm, and those are like so tiny, like you could straighten your Barbie's hair with them. But this is a full size one. I was excited about that, so that is what I chose for my premium choice. And then the second spoiler for the premium box for the month of February is that everyone is gonna get, and he said everyone, so we'll see. Once we get our box, we'll see if that's really happening. But everyone is supposed to receive the Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Ultra Fine Mist. And I love the Glow Recipe Watermelon Moisturizer that we got, so I'm really excited about this mist. I'm not a huge face mist person, but I love the smell of the Watermelon Glow Recipe, so I am really excited about that. And that one I wrote down has a retail value of $28, so I'm excited about that. But this is the thing that I'm most excited about in the premium box, is the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Blush. I've never tried Hourglass Blush, but I've always liked the look of them. I've been intrigued by them. So there's four different shades, so you will get one of four shades, and they're all pretty shades. Like, there's a couple that I would prefer, but I feel like I could make any of the shades work. So I'm excited about that. And we know a fourth spoiler, I said fourth primer, because I was looking at my notes, and the spoiler is a primer, but we know a fourth spoiler for the February premium box, and that is that everyone will be getting a Tarte Base Tape primer. And I really like that primer. I have a small one that I got in an Ipsy bag, and it's really nice. I'm kind of surprised, but I really like it. I have oily, leans combo skin in the winter. It can be dry in places, but that primer has been really good. Like, my holy grail primer is the Cover FX blurring primer we got from BoxyCharm. I literally counted the other day, I think I have six of them on reserve in my drawer over there, because I've purchased them like from pop-ups and add-ons and stuff like that, but so I have backups. But I really like this base tape primer. It, for me, oily combo skin, it works best in the winter when my skin is on the drier side. I'm not sure that I would use it in the summertime, but for a winter primer, for me, it's great. So I'm definitely excited to get that. So that is what we know for the month of February. Now, we have big spoiler for March premium. We don't know anything about the March base box yet, but we do know for the March premium box that BoxyCharm is collabing with Fenty Beauty for the first time. It's their first time like doing a full collab with a brand. Everything in the March premium box is going to be Fenty Beauty. Now, I've never used a Fenty Beauty product. I've got to be honest. I'm really not very familiar with Fenty Beauty, but I know it's a very popular brand and a lot of people love it. So to get it all in a Boxy Premium seems great. So they have said that there will be six products in the March box. See, again, with the six, why did I say six to seven? But there'll be six products and they will all be Fenty products. And the box is going to have $143 value. Now, that in itself has been a little bit of a controversy because they say, I think they say the value is supposed to be like $175 or more in the premium box, but they added like this little fine print that said, except for in collab months. So I don't know. I feel like it would make more sense to give us more in a collab month, but whatever. So $143 value, six Fenty products, and we already know the first Fenty product. It is the Fenty Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter in the shade Trophy Wife, which I'll put a picture up right here of that highlighter. It's a really pretty color. There is no way that I could highlight my face with that without looking like a clown. But what I do think is I think it would make a really pretty eyeshadow color. Like, I like that gold color. It is really pretty. I've heard that it's a great formula, so I won't be using it personally to highlight, but I think it will make a great eyeshadow. So those are all the spoilers that I have for you guys. Sorry that I rambled a ton in the beginning, but I did just want to give you my background, where I'm at right now with BoxyCharm, why I have kind of backed off on the BoxyCharm spoiler videos, because normally as soon as there's a spoiler, I would jump on here and tell you guys, and there's been several. Like, that was a long list, both sides of my paper, of all the current BoxyCharm spoilers, and I just haven't, I don't know, I'm kind of frustrated with them, so I haven't been as excited about the spoilers, but I wanted to give you guys all a heads up, especially because pop-up is coming, so I wanted to make sure that you were aware of that. And I think it's exciting, the Fenty collab. I think that's an exciting thing, and I am definitely really excited about my February premium box. So anyways, if you made it all the way to the end of this video, give this video a thumbs up, and you deserve an award yourself, because I have been rambling for almost 20 minutes just about BoxyCharm. So if you are not subscribed already, be sure and subscribe, and yeah, hit the notification bell, and I will see you guys real soon, and have a great day. Thanks for watching.